Now, speaking of Carolina, it reminds me a bit of Queensland, Leisa. I want to talk about Queensland because your premier there today, that giggling clown Steven Miles, has actually had something sensible to say. He's had a go at the federal government because he's so frustrated by the population growth. He says, if migration continues at current levels, we'll need tens of thousands more homes every year, more than we can actually build. And he urges Canberra to consider moderating migration levels to assist with population. I mean, this is just such a big issue for the whole country. And if you're bursting at the seams in Queensland, where you've traditionally loved welcoming people, imagine what it's like on the fringes of Melbourne and Sydney.
I know, but just that statement alone, Chris, just think about it for a second. How many years has the Labor government here had to watch what's happening with people, you know, flooding into this state? You know what the numbers are. That's your time to then start planning, not now when we're, you know, 165 days, I think, out from the election here in this state, to start saying, whoa, knock me over with a feather. It's going to mean tens of thousands of more homes that we're going to need. This hasn't been planned properly, and blame it on the feds. To me, when I look at this, it's just shifting the argument now to say we are dealing with a youth crime crisis, a healthcare crisis, and a housing crisis. Let's start shifting that blame to the feds.
Yeah, it's a good point. There's so many of these issues that they finally talk sense on. They could have been dealing with many, many years earlier.